jokes anyway. It was like, but one thing I can always depend on, and those of you that know me personally, I am a big LSU Tiger.
Woo!
I was born that way and I'll die that way. I'm so thankful that he had the microphone on Saturdays during college games because he kept me involved in what the scores were. And I appreciate it so much. But he meant so much more to me, and I missed you so much for 10 years. But you're right, we have kept up all these many years. He's one of my best friends ever in the world. Y'all make it work one more time. That's Brother Love!